You know why babies look so young? They don't smoke. Also, they're babies. Okay, Jules wrote this joke, didn't he? Hey, puffy people, Julian here for DNews. We all know smoking can dramatically shorten your lifespan and give you a whole host of terrible diseases. But did you know it can also make you look like you chose poorly when trying to figure out which cup is the Holy Grail? For non-fans of Indiana Jones, in which case, why? What I'm trying to say is that smoking can make you look older than you are, and not in a good way, like a beard might. And that's not just anecdotal. In November 2013, a study in the Journal of the American Society of Plastic Surgeons compared 79 pairs of twins at a Twins Day festival in Twinsburg, Ohio. It's a lot of twins. Anyway, they only chose pairs where one was a smoker and the other a non-smoker, or if they were both smokers, that one had smoked for 5 years longer than the other. The researchers took photographs of the twins to plastic surgeons and asked them to point out specific components of facial aging related to smoking and to figure out which of the two was the smoker. 57% of the time, the surgeons got it right and pointed out parts of the face which reflected smoke-related aging the most. Specifically, smokers were more likely to have redundant or saggy eyelid skin, bags under the eyes, baggy skin on the cheekbones, also called Mailer bags or festoons, nasolabial folds or laugh lines, upper and lower lip wrinkles, and jowls. But why? Why does smoking make you look like Rip Van Winkle? Well, part of it has to do with nicotine's effects as a vasoconstrictor, meaning it narrows your blood vessels, allowing less blood through. Since oxygen is carried through the body by blood, your skin receives less oxygen. Skin cells need oxygen to rebuild themselves, and when it is restricted, they do a worse job, causing noticeable changes in the condition of your skin. In addition, smoking lowers the number of red blood cells in your body. Too few red blood cells, a condition called anemia, can cause a loss of color in the skin, making it appear grayer or lighter, also called pallor. While smokers might not always be clinically anemic, they do see similar effects. Additionally, smokers tend to have saggier skin overall, but especially in the face. This is because skin firmness and suppleness is dictated by how much collagen is produced by the body. Collagen is a type of structural protein in tissue, and a study from 2002 found that certain types were synthesized about 20% less in smokers, leading to premature facial wrinkling and poor wound healing. And don't forget, poor wound healing also means more scarring. With saggy, scarred, pale skin, it's no wonder smoking makes you look older. So, don't start smoking, kids. We can't do episodes like this without our sponsors. If you listen to music and podcasts and are looking for a new Bluetooth speaker, check out Monster's reimagined boombox, the Monster Blaster. It's available for monthly payments starting at $25. The Monster Blaster has the power to bring music to life indoors and out. Check it out at themonsterblaster.com/dnews. So, what if you want to quit smoking? Well, we have a video about the best ways to do that here. Did you ever smoke and then notice, you know, things weren't so great up here? Let us know about it in the comments, subscribe for more, and I will see you next time on DNews.